Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. Today in the video we'll talk about an important topic: which type of programmer is best to become and which programming languages are worth learning. Subscribe, thumbs up and enjoy watching. Recently, I visited an IT fair where many large companies like BMW, ADAC and Check24 showed off their technologies and talked about the types of programmers they need. For example, BMW engineers created augmented reality glasses for use in cars. I leave a link to this video in the description. Most of the companies at the IT fair were large ones focused on artificial intelligence, software development, data protection, analytics, and robot programming. It was also possible to play various games at the exhibition, spend time not only useful, but also relax. The most popular programming languages in demand were Java, Python, C++, and C#. So, if you want to work in a large company, consider focusing on these programming languages. To understand the requirements for a junior and an experienced programmer, I took two flyers with job description for a junior developer and a senior developer. I leave links with the job responsibilities in the description. You can follow the link and compare. These IT fairs help you meet companies and see their technologies in person. You can ask questions to manager or engineers about the technologies, their use, and even apply to find a job as a programmer at a company you like. Don't forget to subscribe, thumbs up, and see you in the next video. Bye!